Associate for the Shark Free Marina Initiative, and I'm here at the Bimini Sands Resort and Marina on the South Island of Bimini. The island of Bimini is located approximately 50 miles from the east coast of Florida and has big game fishing as deeply rooted in its culture as Hemingway and rum. It's also home to nearly 30 years of marine research, drawing scientists, conservation groups, and film crews from across the globe. The mangroves of Bimini provide an important nursery ground for juvenile lemon sharks, while adult lemons frequent the deeper waters. Other species of sharks that visit the waters of Bimini include tiger sharks, nurse sharks, bull sharks, and Caribbean reef sharks. The Bimini Sands Resort and Marina was the first in all of the Bahamas to sign on to the Shark Free Marina Initiative. The resort offers luxury condominiums along with a full-service deep-water marina. The crystal-clear water of this environmentally friendly marina is teeming with marine life. So what exactly is a shark-free marina? A marina that signs on to the campaign prohibits the landing of any shark within the marina for any purpose. This means no finning, no filleting, no cutting out of the jaws, and no fishing for sharks within the marinas. If you're interested in getting involved, helping, or finding out more information, check out www.sharkfreemarinas.com.